That's all, folks.
Just kidding, I got you, didn't you? Welcome back to Soil Farming Outdoors. And if you're new here, I'm Lawrence. Today we're gonna be cutting up the rest of this blackjack here. If you like this kind of thing, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I'm pretty excited we hit 200 today. And I'm really looking forward to growing this channel. I'm looking for you people to come in here. But go ahead and support the channel and let's make this thing grow. So I'm gonna get right back at it. Try to get this ready while I can get it on some things here to cut it, folks. Yeah, if we can make this channel grow a little bit, I want to get some shirts made up and all kind of stuff for y'all. I want this channel to do great things. I hope you people feel the same way. Because I sure like making these videos for y'all and all. Let's see if we can get these logs rolled up on here. Let's see, I think we'll just put this one on a couple blocks of wood here. Let's see if it's gonna work for us. If I can get it turned over here. It's kind of an ugly piece here. Let me tell y'all something funny. I had these people contact me and wanted me to promote a paint shelf on this channel. What do y'all think about that? On a wood channel? I mean, come on. This is about firewood and splitting firewood. What are people thinking, y'all? Yeah, I don't understand these folks. This is a firewood channel and cutting wood and sawmilling. I don't know what they was really thinking, y'all. But I think it's kind of funny that they'll do that kind of thing. Let's get to cutting.
Yeah.
y'all want to cut some more, I ain't tired of cutting you. But I'll tell you what, it's hot out here. So let me drink a little bit of this water and we're going to get over here and we're just going to cut some wood over in that pile. What do you think? Let's do it. Let's cut some more wood. it, bud. Look who showed up. Here's old Bud. Come here, bud. Come here, boy. I guess he's gonna help us throw some of this wood. I don't know, but we'll see in a minute. He'll probably run back off and go back in the air conditioner, because it's pretty hot out here. If I move some of this wood out of my way here. I don't think that dog's gonna help us. Well, I hope you folks have fun. I sure had fun down here in the woods yard. It was fun this evening. It was a little hot. I thought I was going to pass out a while ago, but it was a little hot down here. But I got cooled down and all. I'm good. Don't worry about me. I'll be just fine. But I want you folks to know I appreciate all that you do for this channel and everything. I appreciate each and every one of you. Thank the world of you folks. We did manage to get a little bit of blackjack split up down here this evening, even though we was just goofing off having fun. But I'll see you folks on the next one. If you like this kind of thing, go ahead and hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and leave me a comment down below. I appreciate you watching, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye.